Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing multiple Instagram accounts from being logged in at once on your device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Instagram app, and if you hold down on your profile icon in the bottom right corner, the multiple accounts that you have logged in will pop up, and you can switch between them by tapping on one. To log these accounts out so that they don't pop up, follow the next steps. Tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu that appears. Scroll down the settings and tap on Log Out All Accounts. Choose Not Now on the pop-up. Then tap Log Out on the next pop-up. You will now be logged out of all of those accounts and will be brought to the login page. My phone has blacked the screen out here for some reason, but just log in to the Instagram account that you would like to use. You should now be logged in to just one account, and when you hold down on your profile icon in the bottom right corner, the accounts from before shouldn't come up. If an account still comes up like one of mine has, it is probably because you have the login to both accounts with one account setting enabled for that account. To disable this, you need to tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top right corner. Select Settings from the menu that appears. Scroll down Settings and tap on Multi-Account Login. Now unselect the account or accounts that you no longer want to be automatically logged in when you log in to your main account. Tap Remove on the pop-up. Now, as you can see, when I go back to Instagram and hold down on my profile icon in the bottom right corner, there is no longer multiple accounts, but just one. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.